Hey, Jay Vega, talking to you through my helmet, so I hope you can hear me. I don't remember what my first beer was, the first beer that I actually purchased. I know I wasn't 21 yet, and I had I had some strange guy buy it for me at this Plat and Pantry. It was probably something like hams, something really, really cheap, because it had to be cheap because the guy wanted to keep some change. All right, man.